Third rule of the Fight Club. If anyone yells stop, goes limp, or taps out, the fight is over. Fourth rule.
Hey, yeah. What if someone bumps into my funny bone?
Funny bone?
Yeah, you know, the nerve in your elbow. If someone bumps it, it feels weird. I don't like that feeling.
So you're saying that in the midst of mutual combat where you and another one of these guys are beating the shit out of each other, you want the fight to be over because you bump your funny bone?
Yeah.
Fine. No funny bones. Fourth rule.
Wait, hold on. What about knee knocking?
Knee knocking?
Yeah, like when you bump your knee into somebody else's knee. Do y'all think that hurts?
Just to clarify, we're all here because our lives are so mundane that we seek meaning through the raw experience of fighting somebody and channeling that pain to make us stronger. But no funny bone bumps or knee knocks?
Uh-huh. Yeah, you got it.
Fine. No knee knocks. Fourth rule.
Ear buzzing.
Did you say ear buzzing?
Yeah, when I was little, my sister used to trick me and act like she was gonna tell me a secret in my ear and make a buzz sound. That shit tickled.
Damn, that was mean to her.
Yeah, we cool now. I just don't like that shit.
It can't be worse than getting your teeth knocked out.
It's way worse.
Yeah, like when you pull a nose hair out.
Ugh. Ooh, that always makes my eyes water.
Or like when you sneeze like a million times.
Or you just have to sneeze like the once, but you don't sneeze. So then you're stuck in like weird sneeze limbo and you're making like the stupidest face, just like.
Or like when you chopping a jalapeno real fine and the juice get right in between your fingertips, but you gotta pee real bad. So you run to the bathroom and you in such a rush, you don't wash your hands. When you have to like pull the turtleneck back and a little piece of that jalapeno juice just creep right in the crack of your pee hole. And it sting and burn so bad. And you like, ooh, my pee pee burning.
That burns so bad. Yeah, yeah, none of that. Or like when you go to the movies and the guy rips off the ticket and says, enjoy your show. And you're like, yeah, you too.
I hate it. It is so embarrassing.
Yo, that's definitely not allowed.
Is that really something you need to be worried about down here?
I don't know. Better safe than sorry.
So no funny bone bumps. No knee knocking. No ear buzzing. And no spicy peppers on your pee-pee.
Ooh.
And certainly, no awkward incorrect responses at the movie theater. Did I get all that?
Okay. Or like when you make a joke and then nobody hears it. And then another person makes the same exact joke that you just made, but everybody wanna laugh now.
Ooh, getting your socks wet.
Yeah, you get that mildew smell to it. Then when you take your shoe off, the whole room smell like mildew. And nobody's gonna enjoy that. We already in the basement, you know.
That thing of where like someone flips their eyelid up and they look like the devil.
Or like when somebody drink the juice in the jug and they leave just a little bit in the bottom of the jug and they put the splash back in the refrigerator.
What about pegging?
What?
Is that allowed?
Nah, we ain't doing that.
Look, I just learned that word last night.
I don't either.
Okay. I got no pause in that. You know what else? Like sometimes if you like eat something sweet, like a cake, and then you drink your Coke, but now you can't take the sweet from your cake or the Coke because the sweetener. You get what I'm trying to say? Now you think you got COVID again.
Like when you're trying to say goodbye to somebody, you know, end up going in the same direction. Now you just look stupid.
Or like when somebody take a new baby and give it an old ass name. Don't nobody need no 1-year-old Gladys.
Or like when you're trying to hurry up and change your pad or your tampon and you accidentally hit your toe on the dresser. No.
That thing of like when you have a really good song come on the radio right as you're pulling into the driveway.
You know, like sometimes when you like shake somebody's hand, but you kind of in a rush, so you don't know if they were gonna dab you or shake, so you end up catching like the finger part, like the dainty part of a hand. So now your handshake is really half of a handshake. It's almost like you're holding hands with them, and it's like demasculating. Let me tell you something. You don't demasculate me. I'm not trying to be demasculated out here in this basement tonight.
Is there anything else you want to go over before I get to the fourth rule?
No.
No.
No. No. No. No. No. Now, The fourth rule of the Fight Club. No green bean eating because it squeaks against my teeth.
Oh my God.